another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Looks like we're doing this.
I remember only pain, and my queen, she locked me down here, but why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Responsible head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible?
Then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back? I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it. Watch your back! Find you! Incoming!
This up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here in Alfheim a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another colour. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad.
Let me guess, there's a Valkyrie in here.
Yep.
Well, are we gonna fight her? There's a trapped spirit in there.
Quiet, head.
Come on, friends!
Free. But why was I imprisoned?
We think your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
I believe you have your answer, Head. The Queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrun hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her responsibility. Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the queen. We have to stop her. I'm sorry, Mimir.
Aye. Don't be sorry, lad. Sigrun brought this on herself. Only wish... Well, wishing only gets you so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know. She could be anywhere, any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.
Thank you.
believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
So cool. My
fine.
another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack.
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure. But the Rokstol of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. On to the Rokstol of Valkyrs, then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves. Atreus, follow me.